going to start Saturday off with a long shot right in race number one. It's the number one Gulfstream Mary D. And if you go back and look at this horse, has speed, has the rail, and has the breeding needed to succeed on the turf. So I do think this horse is going to run well. And if you look at the connections, they're pretty good. 18% with a $7.51 ROI with horses making their first start on the turf. So Gulfstream Mary D, we start Saturday off race number one with number one, the long shot of the day.